Also, they established that this is happening in Texas. I don't think they established that in House of a Thousand Corpses, ever.
Shit like this could only happen in Texas or Florida.
Exactly. I would love to see a Firefly movie happen in Florida, by the way.
Firefly's Do Florida movie?
Firefly's Do Florida. Can we turn this into like a National Lampoon's Vacation type franchise where it's like...
A Beavis and Butthead type thing?
Firefly's Florida Vacation.